Tragedy struck as six individuals, including the group chief executive of one of Nigeria's prominent lenders, lost their lives in a helicopter crash in Southern California on Friday, as confirmed by authorities. The fatal incident occurred around 10 p.m. near Nipton, California, with all six passengers aboard the helicopter perishing, according to a statement from the U.S. Federal Aviation Administration. The passing of Access Bank Group CEO Herbert Wigwe was solemnly acknowledged by Ngozi Okonjo-Iweala, Director General of the World Trade Organization, in a heartfelt post on X. Additionally, the former chairman of the Nigerian Exchange Group, Abimbola Ogunbanjo, was also among those tragically lost in the crash. Terribly saddened by the news of the terrible loss of Herbert Wigwe, Group CEO, Access Bank, his wife and son, as well as Bimbo Ogunbanjo, in a helicopter crash, Okonjo-Iweala said on X. The San Bernardino County Sheriff's Department said the scene of the crash was determined to be east of the 15th freeway near Haloran Springs Road, adding that no survivors had been located as of Saturday. The ill-fated helicopter departed from Palm Springs Airport at approximately 8:45 p.m. bound for Boulder City, Nevada. Situated approximately 26 miles southeast of Las Vegas, Boulder City was the intended destination, coinciding with the upcoming Super Bowl match between the Kansas City Chiefs and the San Francisco 49ers. The flight was chartered and operated by Orbic Air LLC. Numerous individuals traveling along the 15 freeway bore witness to the tragic crash and promptly contacted emergency services via 911, as reported by Graham. He urged these eyewitnesses to provide additional details, including any pertinent photos or videos, to the National Transportation Safety Board. Witnesses recounted that the weather conditions at the time of the crash included rain and a mixture of wintry precipitation. Additionally, reports indicated the presence of a fire onboard the helicopter, as well as some downed power lines in the vicinity. The crash comes just 3 days after the U.S. Marine Corps helicopter crashed in the mountains outside San Diego on Tuesday during historic downpours. Five Marines were killed.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.